In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to open an Excel file in a folder different from the one in which you have saved the macro-enabled workbook that you are using to open this file. I will leave the download link for the code in the description. And if you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.